Okay, now today we will discuss on photoperiodism. You all know the biological measurement of the relative length of the day and night, that is called photoperiodism. Photoperiodism, the response by an organism to synchronize its body with changes in day length at high latitudes. This is important because the change in length of the day indicates the season. Definitely, days getting shorter indicate winter approaching. Day getting longer indicate summer approaching. Some plants regulate their flowering this way. So this is the photoperiodism.